Thank you for the introduction. I want to first introduce you the story of two people. Meet one, he caught a cold, and when he went to the hospital, he received a lot of medicines, including pain relievers that should be taken together with a medicine to prevent stomachache. Maybe this is familiar to all of us because we are used to take pain relievers, but maybe we are not aware about the side effects. Please meet Maria. In her case, she suffered a chronic condition, so she needs to take pain relievers for longer times, and she does suffer these side effects. And also, her health could be at risk for taking these medicines. Researchers over the world are trying to develop better drugs to have more specific efficiency, because pain relievers, the side effects of pain relievers are related to the mode of action. Their target is not specific in our metabolism. They usually bind to different targets at the same time. So that's why we have these undesired side effects. So we found our inspiration in plants. Plants produce many natural compounds that we have been using for centuries. These natural compounds are making implants by using building blocks. Those building blocks are genes that encode for enzymes that are able to modify the substrate and another new product and so on. Finally, they produce an active compound. And all of these constitute a plant biomachinery. So in our lab, we are focused on the research of particular kind of natural compounds called terpenoids that show many pharmacological activities. We reveal each building block related to the making of these natural compounds in plants. And also we want to combine these building blocks from different plants so we can produce novel structures. We already revealed different building blocks already, and also we have proven that this combination, it is possible by using building blocks from different plants that are not supposed to work together in the plant, but are able to work when put in a different organism. This different organism is yeast, the common yeast that we use for making bread. We were able to produce compounds that originally produced in plants in budding yeast, and also we were able to produce compounds that have not been produced in plants. So that's how we want to break the world in drug design.